wondering, because I know after taking a lot of classes and stuff that money talks, and knowing that after you saying that they have that, the money that's just sitting there, have they ever like considered like taking that money and either investing it in the oil company to say, hey, stop it, or even trying to buy back the land or anything like that?
Well, they won't give them the land. I mean, that's done for it.